Hello to all my beautiful flowers. It is me, Ashley, your resident, wait, gardener, and I am here to help you grow. It's been so long, I almost forgot what my intro is. So, it's me, Ashley, your resident gardener, and I'm here to help you grow. So, today is the first video in a series of videos that I will be doing called Self-Love Questions Answered. And I get asked the same questions over and over and over. And I thought, what is the best way for me to really get my point and my message out there? And I figured, why not do a series of little short videos? So I'm going to try to keep all these videos under 5 minutes. You know, I like to talk. So I'm going to do my absolute best. But today's question that I'm going to be answering, I'm already a minute in. I'm just a talker. Okay, anyway. Today's question that's going to be answered is, why do bad things keep coming into my life when I am doing better, or when I'm feeling good? What is going on? What's making these negative people, these negative situations find me when I am doing everything I can to be a better person? And I'm here to answer that question. So if you are interested to know the answer, stay tuned. Okay, so I ate up a whole lot of my time in the intro, so let me just get straight to the point. So if you are just joining in, the question was, why do bad things keep coming into my life when I am doing good or feeling good or trying to be a better person? Well, I'm here to answer that question for you, and it's really, really, really simple. So I know you've heard the term that misery loves company. Well, this rings true throughout every aspect of life. When you are feeling good, when you are doing good, when you are empowering yourself, when you are feeding yourself, you, first of all, you already are a light. Love and light exists in all of us. But when you are nourishing that love and light, it shines. It becomes brighter. It becomes even more visible. And when you are doing that, yes, you are shining the light on everything around you, and you are uplifting those things around you, and you're growing your garden, and everything is just becoming more blessed and abundant. But you're also going, look at me, look at me, I'm a light. And darkness is going to find you. People, places, things, not places, but people and situations can become almost like parasites on our lives. So when you are a beautiful light that is shining so brightly, someone who is darkness is going to seek you out. And it may not be for intentional pain. It may not be to intentionally cause you harm, but it's because you are something that they are looking for. You have something. When you are darkness, you seek out light. And whether you're trying to or not, you're going to drain that light. And what's happening for a lot of us is that we are surrounding ourselves with people who are darkness, or putting ourselves in situations that are darkness, and not thinking about, only considering the fact that we're brightening those things up, that we're uplifting those things, we are shining our light on them, and not taking in consideration the fact that those things are also draining our lights and dimming our lights. So when you see that it's been a while and all of a sudden your energy is getting lower, or you're not as confident, or you're not doing things just exactly as you were before, and nothing has changed, but what has changed is eventually, over time, those parasitic people and situations are draining your light from you. So when you realize that you are a light, you must protect that light. You must protect what you have to offer. And this is why, when the times of letting go, I always say that when you let people go, even if it's hard, even if it's not something you want to do, when you remove yourself from situations, even if it's going to cause pain to someone else, you're not only doing yourself a favor, but you're doing that other person, that other situation a favor. Because the best thing that light can do for darkness is to allow darkness to be aware that it is darkness. And when we allow ourselves to be surrounded by these draining energies, we are giving them permission to drain us, instead of letting them know that what they're doing is unacceptable, because you are doing them a favor and you are benefiting them. And only when they begin to replenish your light and nourish you in return can you do the same for them or that situation. And you're helping them grow as you're growing yourself, and also you're uplifting yourself and empowering yourself and letting you know that you come first, not the feelings of those around you or what anybody else wants. That what matters most is what happening, it's what's happening within. And when you build confidence in yourself, you are doing yourself a world of favors. You are allowing yourself to open the doors for unlimited possibilities. So, long story short, the reason why bad things keep happening in your life, it is because you are a light, and it is time for you to protect that light. So if you find yourself a little more drained lately, maybe it's time to look around and see who is giving you light in return and who is just darkness draining you dry. So thank you guys so much for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you have a self-love or a mindset or any type of question that's around that area that you would love for me to feature on this series, please leave the question down below, and who knows, I might be answering your question next. And until next time.